Greetings, y'all. Del Puckett here with Cigar Box build number 6. Another 3-string cigar box. My components I got from cbgiddy.com. This has got a rod mount piezo under the bridge. This one here, the neck, I stained it and then I sanded it. Then I hit it with nitrocellulose and then rubbed it with steel wool, and I also put brass nails for the fret position markers. And I also had to put those little eyelets there to get tension down on the nut. So, we'll plug it in and we'll give it a listen.